the course of the week. With that, let's now take a look at how your market will perform in the upcoming week. Srirangan Atchuthan from First Capital Holdings.
Market was on a sluggish downtrend during the past week. Following in the forex market, rupee has tumbled more than 9% Y2D, hitting a new all-time low about 169 rupees. We expect uncertainty to prevail during the upcoming week as well, with the index likely to be stagnate in the short term. Despite uncertainty leaving most of the investor wait and see approach, I expect some early movers coming to the market interest. Foreign selling pressure that prevailing in the market will get slowly get absorbed, improving confidence level of the market.